Morning.
Hiya. Do you want to see them?
Are they out?
They're all here. Yes, just looking round with the boy.
Oh, is that the head of one?
Yeah, they're just popping up now. They're just really close.
So is it between the third wind turbine?
You see the boy?
Yes.
Just come sort of in the foreground of the boy. You'll see they're moving from right to left. Just there we are, enough to the left. Left of the boy, you see the fins coming up, the second turbine.
Are you recording this to put
on the
Ubigan page?
Yes.
Because Tracy will want to know.
Yeah.
Tracy loves a bit of the dolphins.
But watch out for them because they've got youngsters with them as well.
Oh, was it a young one that was on the beach the week, or was that a porpoise?
That was a porpoise.
Bless them. Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah. They're right here, they're actually coming closer. They're all here. You're just missing them now.
I thought I just saw one. Sorry.
No, you're all right. Do you want to see some dolphins?
Is there something there?
You can see them with the naked eye. They're just off the rocks. If you watch, just line of sight in my hand, they're coming up the surface. They're moving from right to left.
All right.
You see them? See the dot? They'll appear as little dots in the water. They're just moving slowly from right to left. There you go.
Very good. So are we on the